need to get out of here. I just gotta get across this hellhole. What the fuck's happening? I don't belong on this side. What in the... Aw, shit.
Who the hell are you people? Guess it's shoot first, questions later!
Whoa. Did I do that?
How is this happening to me?
Flares, this storm. I've seen this before. In the forest. When we landed.
This can't be real.
Exile.
Who the hell are you?
Outrider. Impossible. Such untapped power, such confusion. You want answers. Whatever you were before, you're something new now. A second life. Don't waste it.
Who was that?
Lord Zeth? He's altered. Angus, a little man. A little man.
Altered? What the fuck does that mean?
You. You don't know what you are. Where'd you steal that uniform?
Didn't. It's mine.
Yeah? If he's really an outrider, then you fight on the wrong side. Altered.
What are you talking about?
The Grand Marshal, she'll explain. Come.
Where is she?
There. There.
What is that?
Go, go, go.
Do whatever you have to do, Lieutenant.
Shira?
You're alive.
I'm sorry to disappoint you.
You came from their side. You got any intel for us?
Are you fucking kidding me?
Look, I got a war to win, so either you help me or you get back into cryo.
Hold on. I've just woken up to mud and shit. I've been asleep for God knows how many years.
31 years. So for 31 years, I've been seeing people fight and die while you were getting comfy in cryo. So excuse me for not throwing you a little welcome party.
What happened to you?
The anomaly. That's what happened.
You mean that storm?
We told them not to land. Anything more advanced than a grease engine got fried. All our data wiped out. We couldn't grow crops or make medicine, so we ended up in the same place as when we left Earth. Just killing each other over the little we have left.
Why didn't you go somewhere else? The Outriders could have...
The Outriders are dead.
What?
And the anomaly keeps us in this fucking valley. We can't go anywhere else. You don't get it, do you? You think you're dreaming? This is real. Believe me, it's fucking real. So whether you like it or not, you're stuck here in the mud and shit. Rest of us. You should have never woken up.
I didn't miss out on all this.
Grand Marshal, we're too late. The Hounds have him. He's been taken underground.
Well, get him back.
Well, it may be our side, but that's not our turf, ma'am. I'm not losing people over Yakub.
Yakub? He's still alive?
Not too much longer, it seems.
Then I'll go find him.
Ma'am? Ma'am?
Never mind. We've got it covered.
Hey, Shira. I'm geared up and tracking down Yakub. Now, who the hell are these assholes?
They're thugs, drug runners, and child slavers. They call themselves the Hounds. And believe me, no one's gonna miss them if you put a few dozen...
What the hell is this?
What about your daughter?
Honestly?
Can she help you?
Because their black market keeps our soldiers happy. And at least they're not eating their own fucking kids like the insurgents we're fighting out there.
Yeah, I met a few of them. Not so friendly.
Go home! You're drunk!
It ain't fair.
Move along!
Please.
Enough of the dishes here!
So what did the old guy do?
Looking for Yakub Dabrowski.
Go away. Listen, asshole. You got a gun pointed right at your... Ah! Ah! Ah!
What the hell is going on out there?
We're under attack!
Now, where's Yakum?
Nice eyes.
Hey!
Whoa. Whoa, sorry guys. I thought this was the bathroom. You okay?
I had it under control.
Been a while.
Do I know you? Kurva! Then I thought you were dead.
You'll soon be dead if you don't get your ass to Shears right now.
Shira. All right. Come meet me there when you're ready.
Shira, I got Yakub out in one piece. He's on his way to you.
That old drunk just refuses to die. You should come join us. We have some catching up to do.
No, because he won't. Because he can do what the fuck he wants.
Hey, never been so happy to see a familiar face. You haven't aged a day.
You got old, my friend. In the hallway, that was Seth. What was he doing here?
Ignoring our pleas for help.
I thought it was on your side.
Seth, he's not on anyone's side. The insurgents have altered their walking nightmares. We're lucky Seth shows up to fight them back sometimes, but only if it fits whatever the hell game he's playing. Hey, damn it.
You have no idea how bad it is on Ryder. We thought we escaped the apocalypse. We thought we could start over again here. But we were wrong. I was wrong.
Shira.
Do you know why I'm in charge? Because I'm the only officer left alive. The insurgents at our door. They're feral, sadistic. They have us surrounded. We're low on food and bullets. And if those freaks don't kill us, this planet will!
Welcome back.
The black fungus in the forest. We never found a cure. The mountains are filled with abominations. And the anomaly storms get bigger every year. We don't have much time left. If we don't find a way out of this valley, if we don't find a miracle, this last shred of humanity is over.
Shira.
Well, would you look at that?
I can do things now. I don't understand, but maybe there's a reason.
Yes, you are. I guess I know why I saved your damn life all those years ago.
I'm sure this isn't exactly what you had in mind.
I'm not complaining.
Still, I don't get it. The day we landed, that storm, it tore Cuthbert apart, but not me. Why? Why was I...
altered? Who the hell knows? When those storms hit, some get ripped inside out, some turn pink polka dot, and a few come back. Fucking immortal.
Nothing about the anomaly makes sense. It disrupts the laws of nature. It mutates whatever it touches. Early on, the ECA's best scientists tried to understand the storms, to tame them. None survived.
I guess you got lucky, boss. Or maybe not.
All I care about is that you are on our side. Our only supply line is blocked by an altar that our weapons cannot touch. Out by the old solar array. Seth had no interest in helping us, but now, you're here.
Hell, why not? Maybe I can buy humanity another day.
Lieutenant, what the hell was that?
The whole front line just collapsed! Like an earthquake, all right? I think we lost our whole first line of defenses!
On my way. Go, go, go!
Hey! In case I don't get another chance, I tried to find you. But it all went to shit. We had to run for our lives. I just...
Forget it. I'm alive. We should have been dead 10 times over, if not for Tanner, if not for Shira. I'm the one with dues to pay now, Yakum.
Boss! I missed you. It's good to have you back. Now go beat that altered ass for us. So we can get back in this goddamn fight.
Outrider, be careful out there. It's bad.
I'll see what I can do. Shira, I still got about 30 years of questions to catch up on.
So if you make it back in one piece, come and ask me. But I don't promise I'll have all the answers.
Approach, Honorable One. The best selection in Rifttown can only be found. Come, see what wonders I have for sale.
Another time, mister. I'm having one shitty day.
Bitter wind blows for us all. Come, how about a little hot tea?
Not much of an inventory.
Don't mind all this crap on it. I keep all the good stuff.
Should've paid, old man! You're altered. I didn't know.
Think I care? He was about to show me the good stuff.
He's just acting on orders.
Whose orders?
Barker, he runs the Hounds gang. He's trying to take out all the vendors in Rifttown. It won't work for him!
First fucking day. What the hell happened?
The insurgents dug underneath my troops, blew the whole goddamn front to hell. If you can't open the supply line, we're done for.
Ain't nobody.
That sign is going on.
can't take her back.
Who, the girl? This isn't a rescue, you Barker.
Do I know you?
Mr. Chang sends his regard. Oh, come on! It's right in the middle of my line.
You were taking too long.
Planning it all the way here.
Thanks for the rescue anyway.
Again, really wasn't here for you.
Did you say... Mr. Chang, is he all right?
Mm-mm.
Fuckers! Like, it's not bad enough having insurgents trying to drag us all to hell. We gotta have these low-life gangsters on our streets picking us off from the inside.
Yeah, I know the game. Really hasn't changed a whole lot.
Hey, you did a good thing. Got a bad guy off the street, and I'm walking home without a scratch. I'm Eva, by the way. Got a stall near Chang's place. You should come see me there sometime. Well, I was hoping I'd see you around these parts again.
Well, you just made a lousy day 2.5% better. Besides, with Mr. Chang gone, I still need a vendor.
Well, anything you see, happy to give you a better discount. Thanks again for getting the guy who killed poor Mr. Chang.
Okay, boss. Do you see a big tower? That's where you need to get. The old solar tower. But it's a mess out there. Everything's upside down.
Yeah, I noticed. Don't worry, I'm carving my way through it.
Thank you.
Thank you.
getting major deja vu in this place. Reminds me of that mission in Damascus when we rescued those diplomats.
I had to save your ass from that machete-wielding mob.
More like the time I had to save your sorry ass from that redneck mob storming DC.
Those missions felt like we were fighting for a reason. But this shithole, it's never been worth fighting for.
So what's it all about for you then?
Another day. Boss, we're barely holding on.
It sounds like a day to wake up then.